Just a performance and a display from the team in the Derry game.
Yeah, I got my appendix out last week, so I didn't actually make the trip up, but I was following that on Twitter and live scoring that. Just goal after goal, it was great to see that first half game was done. Like, it must have been a very good performance, also back in South Republic, and yeah, we looked to play very well.
And then just with the appendix, how are you feeling now?
Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better each day, getting a lot stronger, and hopefully I'll be back next week, but I know I have to take care of the doc and the physio are kind of on the cautionary side, but I was just meant to get back, but it might take a bit of time.
And then if we look ahead to then the EA Sports Cup finals, finally you know about yourself, and won it twice before?
Yeah, I've won it twice now, obviously I want to continue that again. Like I said, I don't know if I'll be back for it, but if I'm not, like, everybody wants to know, like, it'd be great to be involved in the winning team, like, so hopefully we can do a job, yeah.
And if the team progressed then against Crumlin, a chance to play in the Aviva and the FAI Cup finals, that's something to dream of?
Yeah, it was when Pat's won it there in 2014, it was actually in the crowd behind the goal, so I had a great taste of what it's like just being a fan, so I couldn't even imagine what it's like being a player on the pitch, but yeah, almost 30 games you want to play, and of course that's what we're looking to do, but it'll be a tough game against Crumlin, but hopefully we can get through.